bankruptcy lawyers came through, they put everything in shambles. It just, things were just all over the place. And so, you know, from basic things of cleaning up to...
Literally, physical cleanup to clean up the whole system,
yeah,
the facilities.
So they've been here, they had, at the time when they made the commitment, they did not know whether this entity would come to life or not. And so they
did not know if they were going to be getting a job, getting their jobs back. But their commitment really is what has provided this baseline of support for us. Because for us to just come from the outside and say, oh, we'll make this work, that's not how things work. You've got to build that team. And we are so grateful that at this time they've put in the necessary effort. And, you know, we've been there to support them in every way possible to help this happen.
The staff is included, the psychiatrist, the therapists, and the social worker.